First, we will check the topics and make sure the simulation is all good. For that, we do ROS topic list, and we can see all our topics are available. Okay, next step would be to move closer to the docking station, because the docking only works once the marker is visible in the image. So for that, we use move base. So we go back to the ROS checked, we go to tools, graphical tools, we start always put in a new tab and resize the open tab. All right. And here we can see the camera image. Let me increase that a little bit. Yes. And zoom out here a little bit. We can see where we are right now. We are in this little box here, and the docking station is somewhere down here. Let me show you in the simulation. Yes, down here. Here we can see the docking station back here. So we have to move over there. For that, we go into Arvis and we use the 2D navigation goal. And it's important to note in this case, for this setup, the docking attachment is in the back as well as the camera. So we need to be facing backwards to the docking station. So let's move somewhat close to the docking station, setting this navigation goal. Now you can see the robot is turning around because it always wants to move forward. This is how our local planner is configured. And we can see in the simulation, we are moving over there. Okay. Now we are almost ready for docking. Let's check again that we can see the marker. Yes, we can see it here in the middle. Okay. Now let's see what the next step is. We will launch the docking package for which we have created a launch file already, specifically for the simulation. So in the ROS check, we go into the terminal and we source the environment. So we go in simulation workspace and then we source the environment like this, and then we will start the new docking package using the launch file, which is ROS launch new docking, and then the launch file dock with individual marker sim for simulation. Okay, we start that. Okay, and it's telling us it has 3 markers loaded, 2, 8, and 11. And 11 is which we will use today. Okay, now we should see that the marker is detected. And for that, we go into Arvis and zoom in a little bit. You can already see the coordinate frame, which is published on TF. Yeah, so we can see it's detected. We have the coordinate frame here. And which means we are ready for the docking process, which is started.